unveiling cosmic delight. In darkest depths of Raya, where the great old ones sleep, a horror lurks, a terror that doth creep. Cthulhu, the great dreamer, in slumber deep, a monster of madness that doth seep. His eyes, like stars, shine bright and cold. As he stirs, the earth doth unfold. His tentacles, like snakes, they do crawl, and the sea doth whisper his name to all. In the shadows, he doth lurk and wait. His followers, they doth worship his fate. The elder gods, they doth fear his might, and the world doth tremble at his sight. But beware, mortal, to speak his name, for the Cthulhu mythos it doth proclaim, a power so great it doth defy all that is and all that's nigh. So tremble, mortal, and pray, for the great old one he doth sway. In the depths of Raya he doth reside, and the world it doth abide by his side.